Wire runouts are a good place to start. There's a pulley over those crates. As Pete would say, that's a bingo. Wow. It's a Magia trophy room. I found the jammer. Guess I can head out. Crap! Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out. Green's a little off on these bills. Guess the Magia never... That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Just need some juice. Okay, now to wire that to the elevator. Poker chips. Definitely the old crime family style. Thought you could hide, huh? I'm good. Their cunning trap has failed. Hey, consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip, and boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Down an underground hideout in Greenwich, and we found evidence that the underground went to war against the Magia. Yes, that Magia. The old school crime family. Back then, there was no tinkerer, and the underground considered themselves a new class of criminal. The young mafia, if you will. They wanted respect, so they went after the crime families. The conflict sputtered out when Hammerhead staged the full-on takeover of the Magia, which indirectly saved the underground. Thanks for that, Hammerhead, you jerk. Till next time, if you're trying to change your habits, limit yourself to one change per month so you can stick to it. Goodbye.
Ugh! another room?
Gear should get those garage doors open.
Okay, I'm bored. Peace!
What up, Spidey?
Next Christmas, I'll try to be more nice and less
not. To leave you hanging.
You're the man.
Well, whatever. Bye.
Hey, fam, check it out.
Okay, that's enough hero worship for today.
Oh, no, he's walking away.
How you doing?
Bye.
Need to use those gears.
Number two. Got it.
Michelle, take me back.
Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. Door's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
If Newform was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza didn't explode, it just kind of collapsed. Totally different thing.
Man down!
contact.
Exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Rockstar wants to admit.
Get him back down here! Take him!
Take him! cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, as thanks for your hard work, we put together a little gift.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
Activity has subsided significantly. The Tinkerer is officially presumed dead. We survived the storm of the century, and our wounds are healing. But New Yorkers must remain ever vigilant. This is the greatest city on Earth, which means there will always be lunatics trying to make a name for themselves by disrupting the tranquility of our daily life. One minute you're washing down a delicious everything bagel with a fresh cup of Pana Fuerte coffee. The next minute, not one, but two masked menaces run by your window, and you discover the hard way that scalding hot is great in the cup, but agony in your pants. Well, I for one pledge to continue.
That's enough of the freak show. Later, Spider-Man.
Hey!
Hi,
hello.
Check it out.
My sister finds
this. Looks like one of Roxxon's secret labs. She takes Genki. Need to web the gears. Yep, this is it.
Hi, Miles. Got your text. Working on accessing Roxxon security now.
You never cease to amaze, my man.
I do my best. Give me a sec to set up.
Nice. Hope it stays like that. Another locked door. I power it, you open it?
Works for me, buddy. Got Got it. I'm opening the door. Hey, I found something while I was poking around security. This is the lab where they noticed people were getting sick around Nuform.
Did anyone ever say, hey, maybe we should rethink this whole Nuform thing?
Yeah. Rick Mason.
Oh. Good thing we're shutting this place down.
And not a moment too soon.
What's in here? Looks like security? Where they dump stuff they've confiscated.
Come from my team. We didn't know Nuform makes people sick.
I'm gonna let you.
Not a lot of places to hide here.
Good thing I have camo.
RX-57. No response. Requesting check on his position.
Yes, sir. I'm on it.
Intruder alert! Spider-Man is here!
Take this!
Yeah.